back to the on the back nine, shot a 42 on the front. Pretty proud of that. A lot of higher irons that I have to hit, a lot more shot placement. Definitely a tougher course here. Back's a little more open, really tight on the front. So here we go, hole nine, wide open. Green's up there, up on the left. Big driver. Yards. Felt good. Just kind of turned it over a little bit more than I wanted. Three putt bogey there. I got another par five, back-to-back par five, so maybe we can get a birdie here. I do really love the layout of this course. It is really tight and it is challenging, but I mean, look at this. I don't know if there's some mud on the ball or what, but started leaking right and going more right, so I have to chip out. Not gonna get a birdie here. punch out, take my medicine, try and get a five. R4 here, kind of here in the back. Straight uphill, gonna take driver here. Big bird in 30 feet here. It says it's playing 161 downhill. I don't even know, maybe a full 9-iron. Long catches it in the bunker. Blind tee shot. You just want to get it up over that ridge and let it funnel down. Green's back over there on the left. Can't really see it. I think I'm going to take three with it. No, I'm going to take hybrid. Sucks. See if we can't find it, but maybe I got lucky, but definitely OB. Tough one there, good up and down. Yeah, just can't lose the ball with a D. It's really gonna hurt the score. So I took a double. On to another par three. Thank you. back. Just couldn't get the stop. It's all downhill from there. So, chipping the putt, bogey. Yeah, and the shot coming back, I tried to flop one up there and got right under it, and then obviously the grass was holding the ball up. So I just fluffed under it and then proceeded to then chunk it short in two putts. So nice little six there. Got another tight hole here in 17, 350 uphill again. I'm just going to pick driver and see if I can cut it up into the hill and roll it down. Did get lucky for once. Hit the branch and kicked it up. Instead of down and out. Should have a little, looks like 150 yards in an uphill. Another double on the last hole. Should put another OB, but luckily we got a wide open fairway here. Gonna take driver. Grip it and rip it, baby.